effective role models in pushing, you know, areas of inequality forward and talking about things. We understand that we have a huge platform on this team and in a global game, and, you know, we try to do the best that we can with that responsibility and, you know, just try to make the world a better place every chance we get.
You know, it's not just from a money, financial perspective. It's just what this team has been doing for since the inception of this team, you know, just fighting. The start of this team, they have one uniform, one jersey.
Excelente nota. Y ahora este Team USA, aunque no lo crea, Lindsay Casilleri, usted que sí, buscará su primer oro en Tokio desde 2008.